to see how long his death takes. March until his legs break, screaming till the dead weight. Kenny's in love with that sound, ripping off a head makes. Killing off what's left ain't enough to satisfy the hunger from this monster. Giant god-killing tyrant comes to swipe the trident from beside of Poseidon with the might of a titan. Amongst us when he's violent, his bloodlust never silent, cause the battle rages. A slave to anger, victim of mad behavior with decapitations, while he drinks the blood that's dripping from the heads of these fallen gladiators. His armies have invaded, they charge and barricade, and they won't calm to these castle walls dilapidated. These are the blackest ages, the darkness has a face, and it's the last thing that's seen under these stars of laceration. Laceration. Flesh is burnt off and all his armor's melted, but now he's wearing a dragon skull as a helmet. The only one that's known to laugh with a frown and catch a lightning bolt and throw it back in the clouds. There's no back in a bound. He puts cracks in the ground with every step that he takes. There's an earth-shattering sound. His curse travels around him and he's bout his missions. Starts tossing gods off the top of Mount Olympus. Let the bodies drop all and hit the bottomless pit. He's walked around his bit since he's crawled about the trenches. His intentions are a death set message when he enters. Whatever's left is dead with a wretched stench when he exits. Relentless and he's forming in storms when he breathes. He's able to catch a warrior's sword with his teeth. He scorns souls as they bleed. He gorges when he feeds on the bones of the deceased. The ogre has been unleashed, been unleashed.
No matter what, he'll march on. The curse inside him stays strong. He's forced to kill to live on. Until his time here is gone. No matter what, he'll march on. The curse inside him stays strong.
Steps through the rubble of rib cages and jawbones, misplacement of fossils, ripped faces and
muscles.
Accumulated weaponry collected over centuries and use them on his enemies when he's dishing out penalties. He's never seen any possibilities of surrendering to another entity, so forever he be threatening. The heavens get to trembling when they mention his legacies, remembering the expressions left on the severed heads of kings. Heads of kings. Heads of kings. Heads of kings. Heads of kings.